Yo, how you all doing, fellow primates? Today we're back with another episode of Hop. I'm happy to see that you're back for another episode. Please leave a like, subscribe, and we're just going to start where we left off last time. Taking me all the way back. Oh my god. So I have two things I can do down, but I'm quite sure I've missed like extra stuff up here. So many ways. Almost missed that. Like, it's so hard to see those things. Stand a chance, there are like no bells over there. Like, look at that, he swims underneath me and all of a sudden he just grabs me. Passes me, but still he fucking grabs me. Like, what the fuck, man? How is that fair? It fucking isn't. That's how simple it is. It fucking isn't fair. Yeah, like, this is a. This doesn't even take me anywhere. What? What? How the fuck does he grab me over there? Jesus, dude, what is this fucking bullshit? Just die in a fire, stupid fucking fish. There's no point to this. Guessing to this place, but you can't really see anything, so where is this even leading me? Ah, it's just a health. Do I really have to see all of that again? Like, I know where it takes me. Downwards? Yep, I have to. What the hell? You're gonna place that kind of enemy on that little ledge? Sure, why not? Why not? It's a great idea. You can't even teleport behind these guys. Oh, come on, dude. Who thought, oh yeah, let's put that enemy on that ledge? Why you can so easily fall off? Ooh. What the hell? Why does he not fucking grab the ledge? Then I get past the fucking enemy, then he just refuses to grab the ledge. Yeah, sure. Why not? Like, that's great game design. Great. Yeah. Sure. Sure, why not? Let's fucking die again, why not? Why not jump off the match? Fucking noob game. Like, look at this fucking shit, dude. You can't even control this character properly. He doesn't even grab the fucking ledges on those pipes. You can suck a fucking dick, dude. Like, can't even go in the... Yeah, now he just walks in, sure. I'm like not seeing. Look at this shit, dude. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you actually fucking kidding me? So this might gonna take us back here. It's one of the things I thought of last episode, because you can see there's like an old area over here. Like, these fucking idiots, dude. These fucking cancerous idiots. It's like they're going to explode, and then they take like 5 minutes to explode anyway. Look at that shit! He was going to explode, why the fuck does he not just explode? Jesus, dude, this fucking game. This fucking piece of shit game. Like, look, you can't even escape it! You can't even escape it! What's the point of such an enemy? You can't win! There's no fucking winning! Like, look, you hit him, you die. You run, you die. What the fuck is the point then? Fucking piece of shit game. That's what this is. Yeah, of course, put like that enemy over there in that small area, sure. Why not? That's very fun game design. Yeah, I guess I'll go fuck myself. Oh sure, this leads nowhere as well, okay. Yep. Yeah, sure, why the fuck not? Get hit by the same thing 3 fucking times over again. I couldn't even move my character. How the fuck is that fair? How the fuck is that any fair? I couldn't even move my character. Jesus Christ, dude. I wasn't even in the plant. Yeah, can you fucking die already? I'm not going to wait the whole day. Right. Very fun. Very, very fun. I didn't even have that other character yet, so I couldn't even do anything over there. Right. Like, the sound is coming from over there, but I don't see it. Or is it that monster making that sound? I guess I have to go. Jesus fucking Christ, dude. Oh my god! Are they actually fucking serious, man? Why does he never grab a latch which he's supposed to? Only moment this guy grabs the latch is when you don't want him to. It's the only moment he grabs them. I need that guy. Yeah, now trying to get there with one life left. That's going to be so much fun. Drop like a thing like that. I don't think he did. Or did he? How much? With like three of them now. I mean, he should have dropped one. They almost all drop one, so if I missed it, then yeah, I'm not going back to that fucking shit. I'm just not going to go back. Like, what's the point of that thing then? Going over here. Safe point, but that's about it. So it's bringing me back over there. So it's just another way, I think. I don't know. Ah, okay, it's this shortcut. Alright, alright. Things are starting to fall together. I could go that way, but I'm not going to yet. I want to finish the other area first. Okay, that's nice. That makes up for the other one I missed, if I even missed one. Way too close for comfort. What's the point of those if they like never drop health? If you kill 10 of them, you get 1 HP. Worth it. Guessing I have to. Nice. Jesus, I didn't see that one come. That's not going anywhere, I think. I can always try it, I guess. Oh, it did take me somewhere. Jeez. So that's just taking me back. There's maybe something over here. No, those plants don't go away. That's not right. That's fun. I never use like the blocking ability actually. To the end, but at the same time I have a feeling like there is no end. I'm not sure. Like look, this just keeps going. It feels like it at least. Maybe it's just a very long game. I don't know. Jesus, these guys are annoying. Like, I found like that other cave like a while back, but I still don't have a clue if I can open that over there now. Oh, so this wasn't open before. This is the way I came, right? Yep. Can't get up there. Was that one ledge thing? Was it over here, I think? I think it was. I'll check that out later, because I want to complete this area. Worth it. I think, that's money. That's good as well. while since we saw one. Like, there's a way down over there. Have we been over there? I don't think we have. I'm not sure. Fellow primates, we've come to the end of another episode. I hope to see you in the next one. Please leave a like, subscribe, and till the next video.